That's the extent of my Chinese, except for 我的
中文
Bunghao. It's really Bunghao. Like, terrible. We're called the Dirty Three, and I've spoken so much this afternoon that I'm going to spare you all the suffering of talking anymore. If anybody was here today, you'd know what I'm talking about. We had a little get together here. Okay, so we're going to play a little bit of some music, and then I guess we'll all go home. It's probably generally what happens at these rock concerts. I'd like to thank the lady bugs? Birds. Huh? Lady bug. A lady bird. Bug. The ladybug for playing tonight. Very, very lovely, great stuff. We're going to play a song about going nuts, and I mean fucking crazy. This is like when you kind of think you've already been mad once in your life, but this beats everything that's gone on in the past. And you're so nuts. You get in your car, fill it with petrol, and every container you've got, you fill with petrol, and drive like a fucking madman. Or a madwoman. Which is a good way to be some of the time, and not all the time. This is called I'll be feeling a whole lot better when there's about 1,000 fucking miles between me and you.
Chicago.
Jazz. It's a song of our new album. This one is a song about teaching the young kids a thing or two about nothing in particular, actually. This is a song I'd like to dedicate to all our musical friends here tonight, and there's a lot of us here, isn't there, ladies and gentlemen? This is a song called Sister, Let the Fuckers Try and Catch This One. Thank you. That's not a bad one, that is it? We haven't got the right to tower for that one. And we actually don't really know how to play it at the moment. It's not very complicated, but... another request. Righto, man. This one's for you. This is a song about finding... Can somebody translate for me? This is a song about finding yourself in a hole. Knock yourself out, man. And deciding to decorate it for a long time. Because it feels like the best thing to do. Ni hao. Shishi. This little number, top of the charts in good old Australia. Not really. This one's called Everything Is Fucked. Thank you. Very sweet, thank you. This is a song off a record of ours called Horse Stories that came out quite a long time. I'm sorry if I spat on you too before. Come out quite a long time ago. I think it was like 1995 when probably some of you were probably very young. But in 1995, there was a couple of quite confused, not so young men rattling around the tube stations of London trying to work out how to punch each other out and make a record at the same time. This is a song about that. This is a song of horse stories, and it's simply James. What's Chinese for hope? Yuan. Yuan. Xi Wang. This one's called Xi Wang. Righto. Please, I don't know the words, but if you want to stand up, you can. Really, you're allowed to, you can stand up. If you want to sit down, you can too. That's all right. But if you want to stand up, go fuck it nuts, all right? I don't want to tell you what to do, but I saw that floor in the light of day, man, and it's not too clean. This is a little song off our record that's coming out next year, in February. It's called She Has No Strings Apollo, and it's a record for and about women, because they are great. They are. Think about it. They are great. This is a song about the greatness of women and James Brown. This song is called She Has No Strings. Thank you.
Yeah, I just need one of those.